What it do, my YouTubers, my YouTube fans? Today's episode is a special episode because we're gonna be checking out K-Reno, but I'm gonna give you one episode only because there was a song. One of my new subscriber, he wanted me to check out K-Reno. I believe it's Atlantis. I believe that's the name or something like that. And then we're going to be checking out K-Reno, all good things. So, I further undone. Let's get into some motherfucking K-Reno. Let's check them out. And before we do, let me tell y'all something. I've been checking out his music, but one of his songs actually got to my head, and it became like, it got stuck in my head. Like, I just had to, like, listen, like, it's one of them songs, like, you gotta listen to back to back to back. Like, it was, How the World Is Now. That song got stuck in my head ever since I started listening to that one. I'm going like, man, I love that fucking track. I gotta check more K-Reno out. So let's get into the motherfucking episode and let's check some K-Reno out. Yeah, that shit was raw. that's what the fuck I'm talking about. That's that raw shit. You could tell that song had that raw energy to it, like, and I didn't know he was from Texas though. I didn't know that, but yeah, I like that. He got that raw energy. Okay, so we're gonna be checking out All Good Things. Okay, now remember, man, this is a special one from me to y'all. A 2-in-1, so we're going to check out more K Reno. The last song, I got to rate that one 5 out of 5 double hits because, you know, that's that raw energy that I love. So we're going to check out All Good Things next. Motherfucking ass. Fuck these ass.
High and tight.
Smart. Somebody said a fool and his money are destined apart. Two cats started out with no paper, came up with a scheme. Hit the streets and started hustling and stacking up dreams. They gained power and respect in only 2 quick years. Accumulated strong connections, the streets was theirs. Stayed focused on the business side, respected the hustle. One represented the brains, the other one was the muscle. But bad moves put the whole operation in danger. Bringing women in the mix and doing business with strangers. And guess who it was slipping? It's supposed to be brains. Violating some of the major principles of the game. His homeboy tried to tell him that he was getting too wild. Showboating and getting addicted to that fast lifestyle. Rule one, when you're putting work, never discuss it. Got infiltrated by a female undercover and busted. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand that all good things will end one day. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or material, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand all good things will end one day. Been with your man for a year now, and you think he the one. Living together 5 months, even accepted his son. He was working when you met him, doing good with his life. And you can picture being introduced to folks as his wife. But then a side of him you never seen started to show. You found yourself teaching him things a man should already know. He lost his job and started falling off, but she didn't clown. He laid around the house, but she steady was holding it down. Now y'all relationship is cursed. You was glad at first, hoping he changed back, but things going from bad to worse. Don't wanna leave him, cause you love him and you're comfortable with him. But every other week you got to call the laws or come get him. Now when she finally let him go, what's up? Mentally she was done. Judging every man she meet now off the actions of one. Baby, refocus and be patient, and God will reveal one. View the time you spent with him as preparation for your real one. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand that all good things will end one day. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or material, nothing can stay. In due time, every situation fades away. Understand all good things will end one day. Mama was there from day one, a real queen on the throne. Gave you life and raised you up until the day you was grown. And even then, if you were struggling, she gave you a hand. Instilled every quality in you and made you a man. She was your nurse, your counselor, lifted you when you was down. Even managed to make you hard when daddy wasn't around. Yeah, she sparred you a little bit, but never spared the rod. And was the first one to ever introduce you to God. You didn't understand that life was too deep to sleep. The most important people in our life we planned for cheap. Until one day you looked around and mama was gone. And that safety net no longer there to fall back on. You never thought about tomorrow, you just looked at the date. Ungrateful for God's gift, so he took it away. And it was good while it lasted through your life's endeavor. Whether people, love, or money, nothing lasts forever. No matter what you try to do, no matter what you say, whether people or materials, nothing can stay.
You know what y'all know what he's talking about. I know what he's talking about. So we're just gonna get into a little bit of that. You know, we all go through them days. You know, when somebody dies, we all cry or you know, but it's just nigga, that's life though. That's just life. You know, even when we do die, like who knows? Someday we may come back to life. We may not. You never know what life gonna take you. So it just it's the matter on what you believe in life. So, but all good things must come to an end sooner or later. But and that's one thing we all gotta understand. All good things must come to an end. See, unlike me, I've been rejected by my family, friends, and everybody in my city because they don't like the shit that I listen to. Now, check this out, check this out. I don't give a fuck. But, anywho, this is my video to y'all dedicated. Two tracks in one. You know, and I gotta say, I gotta rate this K. Reno song. Five alien heads, cause you know, that's one of them songs you gotta smoke to. So, you know what I'm about to say? Peace, love, smoke weed every day, and stay as close with your friends and family as possible, cause those are the good things in life. Never stab your friends in the back and never stab your family in the back. Don't do none of that bullshit. Just keep on smoking and keep on hustling and keep on doing your motherfucking thing. And there's more episodes coming up next. And, don't make me get Mr. Quackers on you. Don't make me get Mr. Quackers on you. He will knock you out. I'm high as fuck. Alright. Later. Love to all my YouTubers.